Man, I'm coming up on this vault from 1873, just in Vermont, on the line. Door's been pushed open. It doesn't look like anything's in there. Might be a blanket or something.